Hey, it's Chris with ROE Dental Laboratory, and we've put together a video series on restoring full arch. There's a bunch of different workflows for this, and it can get kind of confusing. We're trying to make it nice and simple for you, from analog records to digital records. In this video, we are discussing a digital workflow, and this is going to be the seating appointment from the digital scans that were already uploaded to us. And this is called the iJig. The iJig is a patented product, and it is a fit verification jig, but as you can see, it's with teeth. This is a duplicate of what the patient's been wearing, whether it is their printed try-in, their surgical prosthesis, or maybe it's a final and you just need to replace that. As long as it's fixed full arch on multi-unit abutments, the patented iJig workflow is a great workflow for you to help save appointments. So all the scans have been sent, we fabricate a duplicate of the patient's prosthesis. As I mentioned, it comes sectioned. So the next step is going to be, of course, unscrew the patient's existing prosthesis, and then you screw each one of these sections into each of the implants. Now you want to make sure they're nice and passive, that they're not touching each other at all. The next step is going to be, we want to lute each one of these sections together. You can use a few different materials for this. One of our favorites is Stellar. It's a dual cure resin. So make sure it's luted together, and then you're going to adjust the occlusion. So dial this bite in as well. And again, we have our vertical because we have a 360 of the patient's existing prosthesis. So we don't need to do any kind of bite rim or anything like that. It's already been established. Dial the bite in, scan the opposing, scan the bite. Now you can also, if the intaglio doesn't meet the tissue nicely, then you can also give us a Reline impression. Express some medium body in between the tissue and the intaglio, capturing that tissue again. And then the next prosthesis you receive is going to have some nice tissue adaptation. If you don't want to use the medium body, you can also, once you remove this, just give us a digital scan of that tissue and we'll be able to use that. But remove this once it's luted together. With the opposing and the bite, you send this to ROE and you just print off a UPS label from our website. But send this to us, and from there we're going to go to a printed try-in and then a final zirconia. Sometimes we can go right to a final zirconia just depending on the records and how close this iJig was. Ideally, you know, this is a prototype for your final, and we have a lot of doctors out there that can go directly from the iJig to the final. So a very nice restorative workflow on the digital side. If you have any questions, give us a call here at the lab. You can leave some comments in the section below. We'll get right back to you. And also, you know, check out our website. We have a ton of content on this restorative workflow as well. Thank you, and we look forward to working with you.